New at 6, an arrest in Reading in a crime spree targeting vending machines in 3 states. Good evening, I'm Alan Marsden. Debbie Cobb is off tonight. The Primo Water Corporation alerted police about thefts and vandalism to their vending machines. Police say 75 machines were targeted since mid-November in Washington, Oregon, and California, costing tens of thousands of dollars. Well, police spotted the suspects near one of the machines in Reading, arresting Trevor Berry and Denise McWhirter of Renton, Washington. Now they face a number of charges, including conspiracy and felony vandalism.